Hello, good
Hello.
morning, afternoon,
You know the
evening,
thing. Good of that.
good at that.
Hope you're all doing well.
Hope you're having a great Saturday. Not much of Saturday has happened so far, depending on where you are in the world. But however much Saturday you've gotten through so far, I hope it's good. I hope your Saturday continues to be good. Vile, it's a momentous occasion.
It is. It truly is
Truly,
something we can yell and scream about
yeah.
and go.
A couple days ago on Thursday, it was our good old friend Banjo and Kazooie's 25th, the 25th anniversary of their game releasing in the West. And it's been a hot second while since the two of us played Banjo Kazooie. I actually
It
can't
has
remember
been.
the last time the two of us sat down and just played Banjo Kazooie. Really getting back to our roots.
I
So,
can't think of a single time
I
we've
said
talked over Banjo Kazooies together.
that's never happened. We've never talked over a single Banjo Kazooie ever. And so I figured, why don't we just fucking play the goddamn game?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. I'm gonna
I
get.
can't wait to see. I'm trying to think of things that happened in the first game. Oh, Bubble Gloop Swamp!
Bubble
That's a
Gloop
good one.
Swamp! Yeah, there you go.
It
Well.
has everyone's favorite crocodile.
Everyone's favorite. Yeah. Everyone's favorite. Right. It's
Wouldn't it
already.
have been funny if that turned out to be what I picked? I was like, yeah, I'm a croc.
Crocodile, big old chompers. I mean, you already got big
Yeah.
old chompers. Look at that. Look at that.
Just
Right.
crack.
I need to do something very special. Speedrun time. I don't know about speedrun. I don't know about that. Look, there he is. Let me stream it to you, Val.
I was gonna say, can I? I don't see him.
There we go. There he is. There's our little boy.
Oh, he's sleeping. Wake him up. Wake him up.
Wake up.
Wake him up. Wake up. Come on, jump out of that little makeup. I used to think the lyric was, "I just masturbated in the shake-up." It is.
No. It
It is not.
very definitely is not that.
It isn't. You're right.
Okay, Vile, do you remember the rule?
What?
Do you remember the
What's the
rule?
rule?
The rule is we always pick the third game file.
Oh yeah, you're right. Yahoo.
Yahoo! Oh, we're playing this emulated on BizHawk because BizHawk emulates this really super well, and also it the resolution is not like super high, as you can see. There's a little crust around the edges, which is how it should be.
I was gonna say, it looks a little crusty. Are you sure about this? But
I
you're thinking,
like
but thinking
that.
about it, yeah, I like it.
It's good. It's appropriate.
It's got crunch, you know what I mean?
Oh.
I need to open chat. I just realized. I've been like, there's something missing here.
Somewhat missing.
I can't think of what. Who was Alex talking to a minute ago? There's something nice about streaming at this time, because it's like...
I'm talking to myself.
Yeah. It's just chill, you know
it
what
is
I mean?
Chill. I need chill today. I'm absolutely destroyed from go-karting yesterday. My arms are like noodles. My fucking back hurts. I made a horrendous noise when I got out of bed before. You should have heard it. I was like,
like a fucking whale.
Yeah.
Or like a elephant seal.
Do-do-do-do.
The music is just so iconic. Uh-huh. It's hard to...
It was so cool that Grant Kirkhope made the music and then the rest of the game.
Grant Kirkhope just did everything again.
He just
huh?
did everything. The long-running joke, Grant Kirkhope did everything. Oh, he did the graphics, the programming.
He also did bottles himself.
He did all the marketing. He hand physically delivered every shipment of the game to every game store around the world.
He was the one who personally thought of the whole weird
yeah.
grunty transformation.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Blame him.
Blame him. It's a mood, by the way, not getting woken up by, like, the fucking loudest shit going on outside. That's me. Nothing can wake
oh,
me
hell
up.
Yeah. If it happens at night and it isn't like someone breaking into my house, like I don't hear thunderstorms, like rain, hail, and
nah,
nothing.
A damn thing. Yo!
Oh, here we are. Like we never left.
Like we never left. Listen up! There they are. That's Banjo. Bear is Banjo and the bird is Kazooie, in case you somehow did not know. What was all that noise? Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
You know, I was just thinking about like, oh yeah, doesn't he die?
Oh yeah, he dies in the beginning of the second
that's
game.
The next one.
The second game just gets absolutely fucking obliterated.
It's amazing.
It's incredible. And that game was still rated E for everyone. Grunty just literally goes on a killing spree at the beginning. Oh wait, was it B? Oh god, I wasn't paying attention. Press A to learn my moves, or B to start right away.
Let's start away. Right away.
You bet we're good. I was just trying to remember what button I've got B to.
That's a genuine problem.
I've laid it out as much like an actual N64 controller as possible, if I remember. Oh, alright. It's very important that we get this. We can't go without getting that. It's so important.
Uh-huh. Oh, fuck yeah. Meep, 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 meep. I wish I had a little golden statue of myself that would talk to me.
Tell
me I'm great.
I'm sticky, tasty, on the energy.
Ooh, yeah.
Nope. Don't want to talk to you. I'm sorry. It was accident.
You
do remember where everything is.
Oh, yeah. The only time I get stuck is Click Clock Wood, and then I have to, like, really focus. Ah!
Oh, yeah. You say right as you missed a chop.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's so good.
It's that pro move. You know the one that's always hard for me? I don't hate the level, I just find it hard because a couple of the jiggies are just really rough.
Yeah.
Is Rusty Bucket Bay.
That is a pretty rough one.
Shoutouts to the propeller that kills you in one hit.
Yeah.
In the entire game.
So good. The only place where you got a one hit kill, it's right there.
That's what exactly what this game is saying. Are you telling me I Banjo-Kazooied this game? Damn, I didn't know there were four in here.
There's enough for a whole extra honeycomb down here.
Oh, damn. I need to, like, actually watch this.
You're telling me, like, you don't remember... You remember you don't remember our LP from 10 years ago?
Oh. You're asking... Do you think I remember something from a week ago?
I don't fucking remember things from a week ago.
Until you get Talon Trot, it's a little rough getting around.
A little.
It feels so slow. There you go. Bum, that's the full one.
Let's go this way. Yes.
I just feel happy playing this. You
it's
know what
good.
I mean?
It's a good game. Oh.
Nice speedrun tactic.
I can do it. Yeah.
You got it. It doesn't matter how sloppy you do it. If you do it, you're good.
That's good advice for life. Doesn't matter how sloppy you do it.
as long as you get it down. Dirty, you're good to go.
We can't say this over this. No, it's fine. We can't say this over over the children's game that was made by like several like dirty old men.
Shadow Ziggy.
Hello, Shadow Ziggy. Is the chat showing up on the stream?
Let me go back and look.
Yes, it is. Okay, cool.
Okay, cool.
I move things around a little bit because it's a 4x3 game, so... There's many dangers in my lair.
You always think of these things beforehand. Meanwhile, I'm just like, fuck it, we'll do it live.
I'm like, okay, before I go live, I've got to make sure I got everything, like, laid out nicely or it will... Piss me the fuck off when the VOD goes up on the channel.
I just genuinely never think about it in time. It's one of those, like, classic VNDLP
goofs. Yeah. Alright, is the sentient Jiggy? It's me, Mr. Jiggy. Go and find Pitcher with a piece missing. Alright, thanks, Mr. Jiggy. That's great. Ah! No! Kazooie, why?
Did Kazooie just swallow it?
Yeah! But maybe there is murder in this game. And the world showing a picture. You must fill in the missing spaces. I'm the murderer, Joe. It's you?
It's like a fucking whodunit.
Whodunit. I'm pretty sure Kazooie did it. I'm pretty sure we all just saw that happen.
But would Banjo lie to the police for her?
Yeah,
I think
so. Yeah. He's a good boy, but also, if somebody tried to hurt Kazooie, he would kill him. Straight up. Stone cold. No hesitation.
Puts that motherfucker 6 feet down. Oh, there's the fucking...
Yeah.
Alright,
let's
so,
go!
Since this is the 64 version, you're gonna get every note in one go, right?
Yep.
Okay. I was joking. If you want to, I guess.
I could do it.
What do you do if you get 100 notes? Do you get...
It just means you just don't have to go back into good. The... You, yeah, it's like, oh, you best note score 100. You did it.
You did it.
Yay.
Yay. I forgot about that. Oh, can we do Klungo? Or whatever
you
his name is?
Konga?
Konga.
Yes.
That's it.
That is always the first thing I do.
I love him. I forgot how much his... his voice just sounds like someone like breathing in and out.
I mean, it literally is that. Alright, okay. Second sentient Jiggy. Yeah, help you progress through the witch's lair. Uh-huh, yeah. Damn.
Just fucking
stone
down,
calls.
Babes.
Gulp.
Do you think that they're still alive when they come back out, or
when they come back out? No, think so.
They come back out to be put on the portrait.
But Banjo is not fat, so I take issue with that. He is not fat. Does that look fat to you? Look at that.
In 1998. Remember how... It's one of those things like where like The Simpsons was like, Homer Simpson is 220 pounds. What a fat. It's just like...
Wow.
That
ancient
was
ways
like
of the egg.
Huge in 1980 or whatever. That's when The Simpsons came out. 1980.
Much like tetrominoes, they cease to exist when a picture is completed. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, how do they get them out of Kazooie into the picture? Oh god! I never thought about that before. Fuck. Yo, thanks for
oh
the
my god.
Free 50 eggs, idiot.
What are tetrominoes?
They're the Tetris pieces.
Oh. What?
Yeah, called, that's what they're called. Further. Yeah.
That was actually really fast.
Yeah.
I forgot how quick that is.
You see how? Yo! She's a bird. Oh. That's horrible. But probably also true.
Banjo, are you ready for lunch?
Oh, God. The talent drop. I'm gonna speed through the dialogue. The temptation to just skip it all is very strong, but I will just make it go fast. So you just gotta read fast.
VOD watchers, you can pause if you really need to.
You really need to. People watching the stream, sorry.
Sorry. Guess you're SOL.
Yep. What?
Is Super Mario Galaxy God? I wish. It would be if it had, like, a planet with eyeballs on it.
No, Mario games have got a very different energy.
I wish it didn't.
Yeah.
Super Mario Wonder is going to be...
Oh god, I cannot wait.
Interesting, I think.
Yeah. Which is more than you can say for, like, new Super Mario Brothers. Which is very by-the-numbers 2D Mario.
People just... That's, like, number one video on long plays. Is one of the number one is people will just watch the long play of it instead of playing the fucking game.
Yeah.
Ah, there it is.
Ikabokum.
Ikabokum. I like it when he says bokum.
It's good.
It's my favorite.
Not enough. Yeah, there's not enough mingements. There's not enough mingements in Mario for it to be like Banjo. Whoa, there's nothing more I could teach you on this world. Bye.
What did we even fucking learn?
we learned this.
There we go. Nice. Love to see it. Just destroy housing.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Housing crisis? Not here.
Nah. There's one way to solve the housing crisis. Here, let me show you. Fuck them.
No, the Jinjo's out of house and home.
Let Mario say Minge.
It's a Minge.
Aw. Woohoo.
I don't know, I think that's pretty fucking cursed.
Yeah. Oh. Come on. Come on, game. Come on, game, work with me here. There we go. What?
Now that we have this ability, it's like I feel like the whole game is open.
Yep, uh-huh.
Movement feels good again.
It does. Now I have the term Asbo Mario in my head.
What? I don't like the sound of that.
Filthy feathered one. I think Kazooie might be a nasty bitch, but I think at the very least she knows she showers, you know?
I don't know about that one.
No? You think she's real stinky?
Just like you! No, I'm just
what kidding. The? Huh?
I'm sorry, that was really mean.
Damn.
It's not true. What do they she preens. That's what
preens,
she does.
Preens, yes, that is preens. What birds do.
So I bet she's pretty fucking smelly, yes.
Ah, oh, I always fuck that jump up. God damn it. It's been 25 years and I still mess it up.
I do too. It's a hard jump. It's like...
Yeah, it's on a weird... It's on a weird angle.
And the game's... Like, the way the jump goes from the last one does not help.
No.
I love it.
Good.
Hearing that little musical sting.
And then...
Not much else to do in here.
No,
then,
that's
huh?
Literally it. We've done everything. We've done everything.
Say,
cleaned.
Wipe the slate clean. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, fuck! There was something else to do. No! Shit!
What'd you do?
God damn!
Did we forget?
All right.
What?
God damn. Oh, I'm so mad at myself right now.
What'd you forget?
There's a button I need to press. I didn't press it.
I mean, I forgot it too at this point, so. Yeah, how dare you forget Bhutan?
Change me back. Change me back.
Put me back, I'm not dead.
Ah, god damn. Fuck. Bhutan.
That's me hearing that.
Shut the fuck up. Wait, do I gotta do all this again? Nope. Wait, hang on. It's okay. I just gotta grab the orange. It's okay. I forgot all about it.
How could you forget that great picture of Grunty going?
I know.
I love the ants in this game.
They're good.
One, two, three, four. Everything just feels so...
Do you want to know a fun fact?
What?
So, you know when you go in the termite hill, and it plays like a completely different song to like the rest of Mumbo's Mountain?
Yeah.
That is because the song it plays in the anthill is of the like original Mumbo's Mountain song. They just didn't take it out for the anthill. It's the only place in the game where like a completely different song plays in part of a level. Huh. Yeah.
I had no idea.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Uh-huh.
So it's like a beta version of the song.
Yeah, it's literally the beta version of the song. That's used to be how it went. Like ding do 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 do. It used to go like that. Look at all this information that's come out about Banjo-Kazooie, like in the 10 years since we LP'd it.
It's wild, isn't it? That in 10 years since a, at the time, already 15-year game.
Yeah.
We're getting new information.
We're still getting new information about the, how it was made, the dev process, and the the embarrassing interaction Grant Kirkhope had with Miyamoto.
what?
Oh, so there's a story. It's very like, lads story, right? But at Rare, apparently they it's like an old UK thing, but at Rare they sometimes used to like run up behind each other and pull their pants down. Which, you know, is a thing. Ooh. Used to pants each other. And so they were at E3, right? And Miyamoto was there.
Please.
And somebody Grant knew was in the bathroom, and he saw him, and ran up behind him and started trying to pull his pants down. And Miyamoto is just in the corner watching it happen.
Oh, no.
He saw the whole thing. he said, you know, funnily enough, when I did the music for Mario and Rabbids, they didn't invite me to meet Mr. Miyamoto.
We'll put his music in the game, but
we will.
Don't let him come anywhere near me. Holy shit, that's hilarious.
It's so funny.
Here we are.
Here we are. Pants me.
Almost was the channel name.
Almost, yeah. Very close.
Can I see him?
My favorite the shark?
Boy.
Okay.
Yep. There he is. Cheese and crackers. Here come snackers. Oh, that looks a little. I like that a lot.
You won't nibble me.
Just a little bite.
No.
Banjo can spare
no.
a bite. That's a treat.
No.
I hate this thing. I've always
this
hated
thing?
It. I gotta be honest.
This is Nipper's beach. You'll find nothing without Nipper's help. He just wants to help, and Kazooie is just antagonistic. That's like 50% of the game. Most of the problem is Kazooie, you know?
It really is. It's hard for me to explain how, like, the sense of wonder this game gave me. Like, coming in here and going, whoa, this show is huge! Yeah, it's like,
this is this
no
guy's
game
house.
Has done that since. That's a lie. Banjo-Tooie came out.
That's true, yeah.
Yeah.
That was an even bigger game. What am I doing?
What you gonna do next? Yeah, I was gonna say, come on. Are you gonna go see everyone's favorite captain?
Yeah, absolutely.
I'm with it. I did forget there's the one that's like an actual.
Yeah, full on belch.
Yeah. I was gonna ask you. That's what I was gonna. Did they like actually sit down and voice that, or was it like
an
automated script they made with the voice clips?
My understanding is that the voices in this game are like actual like voice clips that go into a program that just chooses them at random.
Gotcha. Okay. That makes a ton of sense.
But I don't know how they did the belch. I don't know if they literally belched into a microphone several times and then fed it into a program. Like, all right, pick these. Pick from me. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. It's
I wouldn't be.
Fucking rare in the 90s.
Mate, where we're gonna get this burp sound effect. Get out the beer.
Yeah, break open a couple of beer. I don't know why they sound like that. It's the stock sound they pitched it? Yeah, I think that's possible. Whoa-hey!
Whoa-hey! I love that so much.
It's so
beyond
good.
Measure.
Whoa-hey!
Well, how are you doing today?
Took me a second to realize what you were saying. I was like, "What? Why do you ask?"
I'm doing okay. Why do you ask? You know, I just want to know how my friend's doing.
Oh, okay.
Help!
Chicken legs.
This entire stream is just wow.
Wow.
Wait, I forgot that. Called it chicken legs.
Shameful bird. Listen, she knows how to fly. She doesn't know how to fly attached to a bear that probably weighs a lot. Yeah.
Her bones are hollow.
Yeah.
Let's give her some slack.
She needs to learn how to do that. I'm struggling with the controls a little bit. I don't know if it's BizHawk or what.
Or just the game.
It could just be
Or just that you haven't played Banjo-Kazooie in a long time.
It's been a little bit. Let's do this.
Game's stuttering on my end pretty bad.
Is it? It's fine on my end and on the stream. It may just be the connection going through Discord, if I had to guess.
Okay, as long as that's not what's going on stream.
No, I can see the stream is okay. All right, yeah. B-A-N. Hmm. Need another O. Here we go. I and eat. I get stutter for we get stutter first hour of streaming. That's fine. That's weird. Very strange.
Something fucky's going on. I can feel it in my bones.
I think I've noticed that too, like when I've watched the VODs back up there, it's been like a stutter that happens, like, but it's only in like the first like hour, and you can see it too, and you go, oh, what's, I think I lost
connection. It's your internet.
Mate, it's gotta be, yeah.
I think your internet, like, has... It goes like it like has to run part of a marathon and then goes.
Okay, it's on, like go. Catching its breath. Yeah.
Like slapping its face. Okay, let's.
I am essentially waking up first thing in the morning, shaking it, going, "Come on, we have to stream right fucking now."
Fucking work.
That's because we do it. My legs are tired. Mood.
Color turkey legs this time.
Chicken legs, turkey legs, beak breath, bird brain, Mumbo calls a filthy feathered one. Is it any wonder she's rude to everybody? Ah. Nah, it's just banter, mate. It's just banter. It's just bants.
Just a bit of banter.
Just a bit of banter.
Still one of my all-time favorite
That's
videos
so good.
Of all time.
I jump up onto the van like a proper Spider-Man. Backflip over the missiles. I'm not even kidding, boys. I jump on the missile, glide home.
Glide home. There's a lot.
Like he says, I'm not even kidding, boys. I'm like, yes, you fucking
not even
are.
Kidding, boys.
You are fucking having a right laugh right now, mate. Glad home.
Glad home.
It was like, the tanks, a tank!
For some reason, Discord, like, okay.
Uh-huh.
I've been having a couple moments where I try to, like, make a noise and it doesn't pick it up, but the second I, like, sip a cup, a slurp of coffee, it's
I'll
like...
put your cup down.
Whoa. Let's... Audio enhanced 20%. I think when I was a kid, those clams gave me a lot of trouble.
Yeah, they're the best thing to do is just like not get close to them.
It's still easier said than done.
Yeah, definitely. You know what, just for you.
Thank you.
Fuck that guy.
Pick the pieces of a shell up and throw them out to sea.
Burial at sea. That's too good for him.
For the longest time, I couldn't find the last X.
No?
This one, like I thought it was when I was a kid, you know.
Yeah.
I was like, it's got to be on the island, and then there was the it loaded from like when you were close enough too. I remember. So I'd be like flying around looking down. I don't fucking see it, and it's actually there, but it just hasn't loaded in the
yeah.
graphic of the X.
Bye. I just have trouble with this. All right. Oh, yeah, all right.
I hate these.
Well, that was close. Didn't like that.
Now you just gotta get a little close enough. You got it. You still, yeah. It's so weird looking back at this like level and seeing how actually small it like is. It,
yeah, comparatively. And the whole game is like not that big, really. It's a pretty small game.
But when we were kids, I remember it being a lot bigger.
Yeah, I mean, we're comparing it to like, you know, games now.
Yeah, that's true.
Games now are like incomprehensibly big. Fucking huge, mate.
Play an open world Banjo game where you flew.
No, oh, no.
He could have a little bite as all a right. snack.
Where open world Banjo game where.
Where you fly.
Where I fly?
To go to place to place. You, instead of having jump pads, you can just. And you fly place to place.
It's a problem in so many games. Yeah.
No.
I mean, an open world Banjo game where you like utilize the moves to like move around the world would be pretty good. I think that would be a good like utilization of the skill set they have, you know? Or they could make new skills. Or just adopt and adjust the skills they already got.
It's one of those games like series that I could actually see being like maybe an okay open world game.
Yeah.
Crash Team Racing was
a perfect 10 hours. True.
Are you talking about the new one?
I think they mean the original. I mean the new one is like the original one. You'll never find me now. Yeah, no, I found him pretty easily.
You must have cheated.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Every once in a while, I don't know if it's on, like, on your end, but the sound, like, freaks out.
No, that's on your end. I'm not getting that.
Like Kazooie just like sounded like I was like, oh, okay.
Oh no. Oh well, we get this Mumbo token now, I guess.
Yeah, but now here comes Snackers. I like how he sits there for a good hot second, like trying to swim on shore to get you.
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Good camera angle. Thanks.
I love this lock.
Yeah. Now, harder still, the game will be. Damn.
She's not
fucking
telling
around.
The truth. No, she's lying.
It does get pretty difficult after this.
Yeah, true. I don't think after this, it's like there's a lot that we're gonna do that's pretty easy.
All right. Yeah. I mean, this level, sure.
Yeah. Next level too, I would say.
Yeah.
When would you say the game gets hard? I would honestly say around like. Like I said earlier before the stream, like Rusty Bucket Bay.
That's where it. Whoa. Did you see that?
Can you do it again?
Ah.
Oh no.
Wait, Alex. Okay. It wasn't too bad.
Okay. That wasn't too bad. Okay. You didn't like crack your spine.
I didn't die.
I love how the music cuts out up here.
It's cool. This is its own track on the soundtrack, by the way.
Really?
Yeah. Hang on. Wait. Hang on, let me see if I can do this again. Nope. Can't reproduce it.
Well.
I'm not QA testing the game. That's been done. Okay. Hang on.
Yeah, you're on. It's the weekend, Alex.
It's
don't
the weekend. I'm taking a week off. I take a weekend off. Not testing the goddamn game. Right. Yeah. Hang on. Let me.
Not enough games just let you fly. I'm trying to think of games that just let you fly around.
Without
the game being like your fly meter is slow.
I mean, this game does that. This game has a fly meter.
I know. That's what I'm saying.
Games that just let you fly around.
Superman 64.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah, here we go. I think this will get picked up on the stream. Here we go. It's just... It's just this. It's its own track.
Oh wow. Lighthouse.
The lighthouse wins. This album, by the way, you can't get this anymore. Grant Kirkhope uploaded it to Bandcamp without maybe asking Microsoft first, and it was available for a few months before Microsoft were like, You gotta take that down. You gotta maybe take that down.
Hey, Grant. Look, we love you, but if you don't take that down, there's gonna be a problem, capiche?
Red Book Audio. It's been a hot second since I played a Rayman game. I've never played and finished Rayman 3. I have it. For GameCube.
GameCube?
But I have never finished it.
There's a couple of Rayman games that I've always wanted to play, like the N64 ones.
Rayman 2?
Yeah, Rayman 2.
Rayman 2 is good. Like, Rayman 2 is available on everything. Everything.
It's a very popular game from what I've heard.
Yes. They just ported it to absolutely fucking everything.
Ubisoft.
Did I... Oh god, here we go.
97.
Oh no! Oh fuck.
Oh fucking fuck. What are you gonna do?
I don't fucking know, man. Uh Shit. Fuck.
Maybe the ones in the lighthouse. Did you get the ones on the lighthouse?
On the lighthouse?
Is there some up there?
I'm pretty sure I did. Let me check. Fuck. This is the problem with this game.
Mm-hmm. I mean, we don't need every single one.
Felt like I was being pretty thorough as well. Yeah. I got everything up here. Where the fuck have I missed? Well, alright. Think, where do you normally have a blind spot?
Where do you normally have a blind spot?
Ow! Fuck.
Hey, Alex. I know where you normally have a blind spot that I'll be able to help later in, the mansion level. But
oh,
now,
oh yeah, no. Let me... I never miss that anymore. That never gets missed. Believe you me.
It's like the first place you get notes now every time you play.
Uh-huh. Where the fuck?
That was still one of my favorite moments of the,
Oh, it's good.
LP.
Right, let me check inside the... sandcastle. There are a couple of things in there that could maybe have gotten missed.
All right, hold on. Look to the right, next to the sand entrance to the sandcastle. Nope. Oh damn! If Jordan had gotten that right, I would have shit a brick.
Oh man. Oh,
so Jordan, hi, Jordan. It's good to see you. Good morning. Hope you're having a good day so far.
Right. Where else?
I'm trying to think of where inside the ship.
No, pretty sure I got those. Let's check in. Let's make double sure I checked. I've got everything in here. I'm pretty sure I did. Let me just check. Okay, yeah, that's looking pretty empty.
That's pretty empty, Alex. Inside one of the treasure chests. Oh no.
Oh, probably. You know,
I think there's a couple of them that might have a couple notes in them. Maybe you got some of them and didn't get all of the notes.
Maybe.
But this is not my favorite part of this game.
No,
I'm gonna be honest.
This is the part that maybe.
I mean, we don't need.
No, I'll do a cursory. If I can't find it in like 10 minutes, I'll just.
That's fair. That's a fair amount of effort. Yeah, Saturday morning is just the vibe time. The wet pals just chilling.
Just chilling. Okay, I got that.
Oh, thank you, Shadow Ziggy. We love to have you.
Aww. Right.
Like Saturday morning cartoon. It really is.
It basically is, yeah.
It's just not for, in America, your kids have to wake up really early.
There's feathers in
there. And your kids should not be watching this.
No.
Actually, hold on.
This is.
They should not.
This is a Saturday morning cartoon for adults. Hey!
Oh God.
Thank you very much, Mothman.
Sharp blastingly.
Not again.
You must.
I must.
You. How do you blastingly?
I don't
anything?
Know how. This is the thing. I don't know what blastingly is. It's not a word in the. It's not a word in the Oxford English Dictionary. Oh fuck.
Are you sure about that?
I'm pretty sure it's... Blastingly is not a word. Unless I'm completely wrong.
We're not...
We're not in Oxford. Listen. My proximity to Oxford is, you know,
this is compared to gaming. What do you think?
Compared to most people, can I kill? I cannot. At the moment, I cannot.
We can't. Wait.
I cannot.
Isn't there? I thought there was two ways to do it.
Is there two ways to do it?
You can shit and egg on him. And it'll kill him.
Will it actually kill him?
I believe so.
I thought there were. Oh. Hmm. Let's give it.
Yeah, Shadow Ziggy just confirmed.
Let's give it a go.
You can in fact egg shit to kill. the animation goes.
Oh wow, this is gonna take a while, huh? He's got a lot of hit points. Yay!
We did it.
Fuck him.
Get shit on, Snackers. Snacker's gotta watch his cholesterol!
Oh, I think I know where the notes are. I think my brain just like came on like
clicked.
Think?
Oh, well, thanks for the sub to Mizu! Wow.
Alright, this isn't where I thought they might be.
But... Mizu isn't here, but she is gonna love seeing that.
Yeah. Oh, there they are!
That's a bug, everyone. That's a bug.
Post him if you got him!
Post him if you got him!
Is this a 100% playthrough? It'll be as 100%
as we can
make it. Like, I don't know if we'll play this again. I'm only playing it because it's the 25th anniversary this week. Otherwise, I would be playing Link to the Past, and I do want to get back to that game. I keep saying, I'm going to get back to it, I promise.
I promise we'll play it, please.
But listen, it's a very important birthday this week.
I mean, I was thinking about playing 2E tomorrow.
Wow, why not? Let's just do one. Let's
the
just get the dirty double.
The gruesome twosome?
Yeah. The most illegal move in stream. Is that the most illegal move in streaming? I can think of more illegal moves in streaming. Hang on, let me get my camera out real fast.
Please. Please don't.
No.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna.
Whoa, what the? Why is it vibrating like that? Why is that happening?
Oh.
Oh my god.
Is it time for this level already?
Yeah? Yeah, uh-huh, yeah. You said it, Mothman. Fucking, I'd high-five you if we were in person, but,
Showing hole is pretty illegal. Oh my
god. Yeah, that was the illegal move I was thinking of. I mean, it was one of a few illegal moves.
This music paired to this commentary is fucking cursed.
Oh, these, you 100% know, the people at Rare were having way worse conversations.
Yeah, you're right. If Trick's like, yeah, if they like the hole they see,
if Twitch likes
you. They share it amongst each other. Alright, boys,
what
you think?
Alright, boys, I've got this. Naked model of TF Grunty.
I bet they fucking did that. Damn it.
Again,
what the hell?
In Banjo-Tooie, Honey Bee has got fully rendered breasts under there. You never see them, but they're there.
They're there.
They are there.
With the power of
the Nintendo 64. Oh my god.
With the power of modding, you too.
You can see it.
You can see it.
That feel when Grunty, yeah. Are her nipples I think they are. They might be. They're definitely there. They definitely put nip-nops on the bee.
Did they dedicate Polygon to the nipples?
I think they did.
Oh, wow.
They may have done.
That's a little much, guys.
You know, again, you never see them. But you wouldn't. It's a fucking E-rated game. Remember, murder is okay, but nudity, oof.
I knew it. I knew that's what it had to be, Jordan. A fully rendered Unreal Engine 5 hog. Spitting.
Wait.
Oh, read that.
That's why it runs so poorly. Oh my god. I'm about to drown Banjo-Kazooie because I'm laughing too much. Oh fuck. Hey, it's Glanker. Everyone's favorite.
The one that everyone says gives them nightmares as a kid, which, you know,
I get it.
I get it.
But
didn't happen to me, but...
He's trapped down here, you know?
Dope fish? Yeah. It just reminds me of the dope fish now.
Yeah. Alright, let's do the scariest part of this level.
Clinker is a friend. Yeah, he is. That's why I always feel bad for breaking his teeth.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to do this again.
Oh, yeah.
I don't like the angle.
Yeah. Didn't like the dive. Yeah.
Didn't like it.
I didn't like it either. Try again. It's okay.
Oh god, no, no. Oh.
Nope. It's okay. Oh, the thing's farting. I forgot about that.
Why does it have to be a Jinjo down here?
Oh, yeah, you're right. He doesn't fart. He just goes and like burps. Yeah. That would be like a conker thing.
Yeah. This Jiggy is evil. Yes, it is.
We were talking a little bit earlier. I think this and the two Jiggies that give me the most trouble are this one, because there's no way to oxygenate the water like in two. And the engine room in...
Oh, yeah. Rusty Bucket
Rusty
Bay.
Bucket Bay. Uh-huh. Why? What's going on underneath me? What the fuck? Hey, what are you doing down there? One of my cats was just chilling down there. What the hell? I never beat the game because of Rusty Bucket Bay.
Yeah.
I had to come back to the game when I was a lot older to beat Rusty Bucket Bay.
They had more fine-tuned motor skills.
Mm-hmm. A lot of those, like... The spinning engine shafts that are, like, 5 millimeters wide are a
bit
much.
Oh,
yeah. I can't wait to get there. It's gonna be so fun. If we get there, of course.
If we get there.
I don't think we will.
Unless
we do this again.
In one stream, I think we can make it to Freeze Easy Peak. I don't know about all the way up to Rusty Bucket Bay. Oh. Where am I going?
You gotta go up there, yeah. Did you go back and get the notes on the top of Clank, like on the front of them?
The front of them? Hang on, one sec.
Yeah, get this first. I just wanted to keep that in mind. If we miss a bunch of notes at the end, there's a couple I think you might have missed on the very top of, like, Clinker's head.
Okay.
We're going to have to go over there anyway for the one where you got to jump in his blowhole. Yeah, I'm going to jump in your blowhole. That's gross.
Let me jump in your blowhole, bro.
There's nothing wrong with a little blowhole between friends. Oh, that's a good fucking point, Jordan. Why is that? That's so... Like, normally you'd make it be like something in Tui where it's like a fantastical area, but no...
It's because most of the water in the UK is brown.
That famous part where Lemmy just drinks the water from his tap, there wasn't, you didn't see the part after where he pukes it all up.
Oh no, like, the drinking water is highly fucking like...
I know, I'm just fucking...
But like, a lot of lakes and rivers and stuff is like, I wouldn't...
Oh yeah.
I wouldn't jump in there.
You should see Lake Mead. There's just bodies in there now. The water level's gone down so much, it's like we're getting news reports of, like, they found a concrete-filled metal drum with a skeleton in it.
Oh my god.
For real.
Holy.
That was a real one.
Holy fuck. Like the Thames, yeah. You have no style? Do you have any grace? Do you have a funny face?
I really hope that he has a funny face.
Hey! Hey!
That's fucking so good.
You can stay.
Thanks for the follow, Planky Cult Club.
Oh, that was actually pretty good. Holy fuck.
That fucking Kappa Kong. That was actually really
good. That was really
dead,
good. What the fuck? I pulled it out of my ass.
Today we learned that you have a great Linky Kong.
Apparently, what the fuck? I did play a lot of that game as a kid. To be fair. Regrettably. Because I was like, no, it's like Banjo-Kazooie, it's good! Oh, goddamn.
That was me too!
It's good! I love having to, like, swap between characters. Over and over again.
Swap. It's always the swap. That's what everyone fucking complains about.
I love having
never the fact that it's like they put so many fucking bananas in the game that even the game's creators thought that was too much to collect.
They went back later and they were like, maybe overdid it a little bit here. It held the Guinness World Record for amount of collectibles for a time. Like, that's how bad it was.
What the fuck usurped it? What could be so...
Probably an Assassin's Creed game.
Yeah, probably. You must collect 50 owl feathers.
One of the ass creeds.
Eagle
eggs.
I remember I tried to do 100% the third one once. And, boy, that game's a little rough.
Yeah, Assassin's Creed 3 is, not one of the better ones.
I was bored.
I'm not hang on. I'm not saying it's your fault for playing it. I'm saying...
No, Creature said why.
Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, fuck me. God damn.
Please. I'm so sorry. Oh. I played AC3 and don't remember a lot of it. Yeah, me either. Very Hoopla moment. Thank you. I appreciate you clipping that.
Thank you for
really
that.
I really wanted to hear that again.
Son of a bitch!
Oh my lord,
Alex. Just this one fucking note. Oh,
I was about to lose my mind with laughter.
I was about to fucking scream.
The national nightmare is over. Debt has been relieved. This is probably why. Yeah, exactly. I think this level's a little rough with some of the placement of the notes and how it's the prelude to Rusty Bucket Bay, and how there's going to be a lot of like walking very, very tight rope, like what are they called?
Platforms.
Pipes. It's specifically the pipes that I fucking hate.
Yeah.
Because it's like the walkable area is a lot less than it should be.
Uh huh.
Because half of the walkable area, if you step on it, it will actually slide you into hell. Hell itself. Hey, good job!
I just gotta wait for him to come back up. There we go.
Ikabokum.
Gotta go around the other side. Yeah, Clanker's here, so it makes up for it.
Yeah. Clanker is my friend, and I love him. Happy 25th birthday, Clanker!
Yay! I'm gonna go and do the stuff outside of Clanker first, and then...
Clanker, it's not like I don't like you, but I hate your jiggies.
Yeah, your jiggies are kinda stinky. Oh my!
Holy shit! No. Perfect timing. Okay, hand. Oh shit!
Oh my fucking god! Why am I even
fuck
trying to?
Fuck them rich kids. Thank you so much for the sub.
I love when the stream gets absolutely fucking unhinged.
It becomes a crack stream.
Is every stream is a crack stream? I think.
Yeah.
A lot of them are. I have like a moment, at least one moment.
Let's go.
Let's go. Yo, you can use the bog champ now.
Yeah. Now you too can bog your pants off.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah! I always liked this little mutant crab guy.
He's pretty cool. Death. Oh fuck. No. Oh god. Okay. Alright, his hitbox is a little
stinky.
Oh Jesus, no please. Okay. Alright, oh!
Please. Oh!
Let's just get these notes. Okay.
It's a bold strategy.
It paid off.
The Ulster. We don't, but it's definitely a good idea. At this rate, I think with our chat, it would be incredible.
Yeah,
to do jackpots.
Maybe. Yeah.
It would either be incredible, or everyone would just It would just be a shitpost contest. Which, that is what Jackbox is all about.
That is what Jackbox is, yeah.
Do the fucking job one. I love TKO a lot, even though I'm dog shit at drawing. Oh yeah, I'd have to like put a stone on the Discord or something like that.
Fuck.
We should put that in the fucking description.
On the channel, the Discord is in fact linked in the description on the channel. I've already done that.
Oh, sick!
If you would like to join the Discord, it is in the description on the channel. Please feel free. Hide the
if you want to see what happened, my face when you join the server is Banjo-Kazooie's face in the top left corner.
Oh no! Fucking course. Like, where else?
Of course.
Where else is that gonna go?
There are two things that are. No matter what gonna happen on the internet, and that's the 9/11 joke and the Hitler joke. In like on any on any game of that, they always happen.
Yep.
I agree. I deeply agree.
You say Hitler joke.
It's more like, yeah, there it is again.
Yeah.
I appreciate it. We try to give off the best energy we can. But you have your free 1 month sub now.
Yeah. Enjoy it. Savor it.
Taste it. Really let it roll down your tongue.
Lick it. Comedy should be open to everything or nothing. I think there are some things you definitely should not joke about. I think there is a limit to which you can take it, but
I think it's the limits for me are, I definitely agree with you. It's like
when you start punching down, that's when you gotta stop. Punching up, yes. Punching down, There's limits, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Okay, good. We're on the same page then. It's all cool.
Yeah. Everyone always feels like they're punching up. Is a good... It's...
I think the...
I think you put it the best way. I have a lot of trouble with articulating myself.
Yeah.
And I think you put it better than I could possibly do it.
I think a lot of it is also a case of like read the room. It depends like what kind of company you're in or what kind of vibe is, you know, the current group you're with has got at the time. If it feels...
If you're in a room of millionaires, don't laugh about carbon fiber subs, you know?
Like... Or maybe do, you know?
They might find it funny.
They might.
Go, yeah, wow.
Yeah, well, they were dipshits, weren't they? Yeah, it needs to... Yeah, you need to do it in the right way.
There's definitely a layer of, like... Just seeing the words 9/11 isn't funny.
No, it isn't. I mean, some people will see it and just be like, ah, ha, ha, ha. But...
If it was that easy, Great Joe would have mod 11 times over by now.
Yeah.
We'll probably get a mod when the time comes.
When the time comes.
But we...
At the moment, we can manage it. Oh, baby, a double.
Mod be so ban, I can everyone I don't like. Oh, boy. That's my favorite part of owning the channel.
Yeah.
We're trying to cultivate a good community.
Yeah.
It's difficult, always, you know.
It's all, yeah, like, community stuff, managing it, making sure everyone's, like, you know, comfy. There's always a fine line to kind of walk.
I don't think that's true, Rose.
That is not true.
Yeah, so you've done nothing to provoke your wrath. Everyone loves Rose.
Or else.
Or looks into the camera. Pulls out a knife. I didn't know that ever happened, but that's amazing.
Holy shit.
Did it, like, check against the database of Dream SMP
that
users?
That is fucking incredible.
That's amazing.
Remember Dream made a music video, was like, oh, you gotta take your normal pills. Like, what the fuck?
That made my headache come back.
I'm sorry.
Oh. I need a second. Just Hold up, boy.
Hold up. I'm cooking something.
If you do this, I'll shit a brick.
Nope.
No.
Almost.
It was impressive for
almost
like a split second. It was very impressive for a split second. I'll give you that. I can send the link if you're okay with it. Yeah, drop a link in here. I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
I'm always ask permission when posting links to
fake,
other channels.
Fake game of fake. This... All right. Fucking bet.
Everyone talks that dream. I bleed a little inside. Yeah, it's. All right. Let me see this.
I think I gotta, like, I think the way they
holy shit.
No, I cannot. I don't think I can do this. There is a way to do it. I
love this. This is incredible. Thank you.
Oh, fuck. No, it's not happening. Sorry, fake gamer.
I can't believe you had to fake gamer your way out of this.
Hydrate? Oh, thank you very much. Good point.
It's only one.
Yeah, but it's on a cooldown of 5 minutes, so it's fine.
Okay.
Don't worry about it. I thought about it. Happy Wrath Month, everyone. Wrath Month is now.
When's Lust Month? Oh, that's February.
May.
Why May?
1st of May. 1st of May. Outdoor fucking starts today.
Alright. I can do get behind that. Lust Month is all year round.
It can
round,
also
baby.
Be all year round, yeah. It is possible without the golden feather, yeah. Speedrunners do it. I just don't know the timing.
Opera GX made their PFP on Twitter. No. I'm a little scared.
Yeah, I didn't know about Dream until people started talking about him. Like, the first time I heard about him was like, oh, he cheated Minecraft speedrun community. I was like, okay, why do I care? But
yeah, that's about how I feel about it. I just have no... With a lot of those people that like on Twitch that people hate, I just...
It's not important to care. It really isn't.
It's not important to care about, yeah. They come and go with the times. There's always a new person people hate
everybody,
every week.
Everyone please look at Banjo and Kazooie's icon in the top left. This is how I feel when I'm forced to learn things against my will.
When someone says, well, actually, in my Twitter thread. Fuck rainbow capitalism. I like men kissing. Hell yeah.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Rainbow capitalism fucking sucks.
Nope. Wrong.
Nope, wrong button.
Wrong. I am missing... What am I missing? Ah, here it is.
I'm nervous with you at so low health.
It's okay. Oh. Where is it? Wait, am I inside the... I am not inside the tube. I need to be in the tube. There we go.
Hey, Alex, I thought you go to the tube all the time.
London, mate. Fucking London. I don't live in London.
I thought that was just like a blanket term for any railway.
No, it's only underground. The underground in London. The London Underground, colloquially known as the Tube.
The Tube. I love Chuba Chups.
Fuck the Mario movie, damn.
What'd the Mario movie do to
you? Yeah. The Kiddy Kong and Chunky Kong, but not Lanky Kong. Alright, yeah, fair enough. Understandable. Oh, there's some honey energy down here.
Wait, Chunky Kong was in the game?
He was in the movie, yeah.
Oh my god. I didn't know that. I need to go see this movie immediately for the Chunky Kong revival. And hey, welcome to One Cat in a Box.
Amazing. All right.
Fucking name. Love it. No notes.
No notes.
A+.
A+. I'm gonna go the other way.
I think he was a background character.
Yeah, he was. Yeah. He's in like the bleachers for the Mario versus Donkey Kong fight. Yeah.
No, I'm not really a chunky simp. Don't. I'm not. Don't get me wrong.
Don't get it twisted.
Don't get it twisted. Don't gamble. But gamble.
Get it twisted.
Get it twisted.
Oh, I'm at full health. Nice.
I can't wait till I'm 90 and I relate to Cranky Kong so much that I have two fucking canes in my hand.
My left ear is really enjoying that tuba. Wow, best no score is 100. Whoa.
You did it. Now you never have to see Clanker again.
Ever again. Oh, you can just press that button again. For funsies, I guess.
Donkey Kong Arcade is fine. I gotta disagree, Joe. I just played that fucking game very recently, and when you get to that part where you gotta play Donkey Kong Arcade, it's a grinding fucking halt moment. At least it was for me.
We're just gonna ignore that last message, huh? We just...
Oh god. What is going on? You're talking about the art. Yeah.
That game kind of fucking sucks.
Okay. Okay. Look.
Alright. I think I need to hose a couple of you off. Don't make me get the hose.
I was about to say something that would have encouraged them, I think.
I die a hero. Oh, that's right.
Live long. Not gonna live long enough to die a villain.
If I blast a fucking moth with a hose, I'll just fucking kill it. Shit. Let me quote the DK rap. Alright. But if it's not like a DK rap, like direct quote. I'm waiting.
There's so many quotes it could be.
It's hell. Just... Yeah, there you go. You did it. Nice. Thank you, Joe.
Hydrate. Okay.
Again? Oh, yeah, alright.
I'll do it this time.
I'll do it too. Oops. And then there's Chunky.
He's dead.
He did.
I love that fucking...
Piranha is named Chump? I feel like I did know that, but... I only remember every time I beat the game because it tells me.
Chump. Who loves to pump.
Does he?
Yeah, I'm sure. Oh, it's time.
It's time.
I heard the tuba. 150k for 30 minutes of Donkey Kong 64. I see. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's sure there now.
Did you all see the Nintendo Direct? We did indeed see the Nintendo Direct.
I watched bits and pieces of it. I didn't see the whole thing. I saw Mario Wonder, where he turned into an elephant, and yeah. I said, "That's."
Uh-oh. He said, "Wowie zowie."
I said, uh-oh, I know how this is going to go in the next 10 minutes. And sure enough, I went on Twitter.
It was immediate. It wasn't even 10 minutes. It was immediately. I swear, fucking some people sit there with their fucking Cintiq Pro in Photoshop, like, I can't give me the goods. He said that's Poggers. Like Mario said, that's Poggers. Is that what you're saying?
Oh, I said that's Poggers when I saw PD Piranha.
Oh, right, yeah, that's true.
Oh, wow!
He did put no.
Nice matchstick.
Yeah, it's cool. I have no idea what this is meant to be, actually. Anyone know what this is meant to be?
It's meant to be a swamp hot dog.
Oh, okay.
But fucked up.
Fucked up.
Oh, hell yeah. I love this fucking little jingle.
I don't even know why I picked these up. I didn't really need to pick them up. Yep. That's just hindering me more than anything.
I hate this level. Yeah, me too. I definitely think this is in the lower tier of levels.
Alright, now I need them.
Did I say it was one of my favorites earlier?
I think
I was joking, just because I like
okay.
this.
Okay.
Because I have, because you know what's going to come up. Vile, name one good level in this game.
Mad Monster Mansion.
Mad Monster Mansion's really good. Free ZZ Peak is really good.
Yeah.
Prototerra, good to see you. FP and Gobi are in the bottom three for you. I can see a lot of people why they wouldn't like Free ZZ Peak. I can see not liking Gobi. Keep your smelly feet out, Alex.
Alright. Sorry. Know. Oh, no. Oh, boy.
Nice landing.
I'm gonna have to maybe come back to that.
Oh, yeah. The time minigames are never something I like in this level or game. Nope. Where's the hose?
Come here. Yeah, alright.
Your favorite is Roxy Bucket Bay?
Damn.
Okay, genuinely, I want to know, like, not in a, like, how could you think that, but why do you like it? I'm genuinely curious to know what you like about the level.
Dude.
No, it's not a who hurt you thing. It's a, I know it sounds like a I hurt you thing. A who hurt you thing. But no, I'm genuinely like, I want to know your viewpoint. Not so I can dispute it, but just, you know what I mean. I don't want to hop to any conclusions. I love that. Thank you. Like, I mean, I know a lot of people don't like Free ZZ Peak.
I like it.
I like it because...
Oh, yeah, we I think we have played Haunted PS1 demo disc a few times, actually.
I think we have, maybe.
We've definitely played the output from creators that have put stuff on Haunted PS1 demo disc.
We also played a couple games that were on the demo disc originally. Became original, like full games.
Full games,
but...
yeah. We played Dread X Collection a few times.
We do a lot of Dread X Collection. Yeah, we almost rescued that dog.
Yeah, almost. It It got a little much for me. Still waiting for Gob to come out.
That game, I have very conflicted feelings about Lost in Vivo. Has the sixth one been confirmed yet? I think there was... I mean, would you consider The Hunt the fifth one, and then Dread X Collection 5, 6? I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know. But, was that 4? I don't remember anymore. It's just so confusing. But I hope they make a sixth one.
Kind of weird if they didn't, right?
I think Dread X is one of those. Dread X 5 is the pizzeria one. I don't think I've played the pizza. You know, I think I bought Dread X 5 to play on stream and never did.
Oh, damn.
So I think that's what we're going to do tomorrow.
Yeah? Cool.
Yeah. Lost in Vivo is good. I really like Lost in Vivo. I just have a lot of problems with how it conveys the message it's trying to convey.
Yeah.
Dread X5. The Mega Man X5 ROM hack where you have to only use, like, the Mega Buster and, like, 2 life bars or some shit.
And then you die in real life if you...
The creator comes to your house and just shoots you dead.
Damn. Harsh but fair.
Harsh but fair. He lost his game.
Duff McWhalen.
Duff McWhalen is pretty fucking scary, though.
This is giving me a lot of trouble. I don't know why. Maybe I should just do this normally.
That's a big problem with it, for sure. Mothman. It's the disconnectedness of the stories is... I like most of the stories, but there's no through line through them besides you see them in one game. I really, if you've been curious about Mega Man, I think Mega Man X is a better one, personally, but a lot of people like the original Mega Man. Finally got to play Red Dead Redemption 2. Oh god, that's one of my favorite games.
That's a great game.
I want to talk about it more, but it's hard to talk about
it. Yeah, it's really
spoiling.
Difficult. Yeah.
I'm gonna do something. Thing me off.
What's going on?
I kept making noises that wouldn't pick up, but then the second I drank out my coffee cup or like, put it down.
Whoops.
You got it.
There we go.
Would you swallow a Kazooie egg whole?
No.
Red Dead Redemption 2 is cool because you can kill the Pinkertons. Big agree.
They're true.
Revenge
and the first,
for all the
and the first one.
Buffing. Oh, they're in the first one too. Yeah, you're right.
Yep.
Yeah. You spoiled it, Prototerra. It's okay. I was gonna wait to say it, but yeah, I'm in.
Yeah, he's in this level. Vile is
the titular
bubble. Everyone's favorite. Oh yeah, I need to spring up
boy.
On there. Oh god. I always do this. There you go.
Mafia 1 is on sale. I've never played Mafia 1. Have you, Alex?
No, I've not, like, played a Mafia game full stop.
No worries, Prototerra. I was just... It was a little thing I was joking about.
What do you think old... GTA with old guns is a good idea?
I think it's a lot more than that. Oh, I thought you were talking about Red Dead, Mafia 1.
Stinky racing minigame? Oh, yeah. I think I remember, I didn't,
Jerma.
Yeah, I didn't Jerma stream Mafia 1.
And ended up having to turn the difficulty down from, like, realistic to easy because of the racing. Yeah. I think the problem with it is that it tries to go for realism on, like, the wheel physics and how you do turns and shit, and it's just not conducive to how racing is nowadays. Mm. Wheel physics. Yeah. If wheel physics were, like, someone buttered the fucking road. Hey, I have an idea for a great racing experience that people could watch. Because they like crashes, right? What if we buttered the racetrack? That's a real man scream.
Oh yeah, 100%. That's a fucking Tom and Jerry ass scream right there.
Someone got kicked in the shin for that scream.
Probably.
Oh fuck, that's so funny, Jordan. Oh shit.
Alright, everyone. I'm gonna need your help on this one, because my memory is shit. And this is a memory puzzle.
Oh, yeah. Isn't this just tipped Simon up. Says?
Tipped up! Yo! Tipped up! Yo! Tipped up!
Hey, can we get fucking more tipped up in games, please?
He's please? In three games. This one, Diddy Kong Racing, and Banjo-Tooie. Like, what do you need?
Excuse me? There's a fourth one, and it's Diddy Kong Racing DS.
Yes. Sorry, my mistake. Apologies to the tip-top stands. I completely wasn't paying attention. What was that? Can somebody please tell me what color that was? Blue? Alright, yeah, blue. No. Oh, he tells you again. Okay. Great. I missed. There we go. Might as well be a separate game, the amount of characters they get. But I'm guessing Banjo isn't in Diddy Kong Racing DS.
I think he is, but there's a lot of characters that got replaced. Oh, no, he's not? I just played it very recently, too. I tried to play it.
What was it? What was after yellow? Yellow? Oh, thank you, Jordan. You already know. Light blue, blue, red, blue. Light blue.
Okay, so you ready?
Blue. I'm ready. Red.
So, Banjo is not in it.
Damn.
Why did they make Tiny Kong bad, though? What the fuck?
Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean?
What?
Don't say that!
Like, what? What's with this redesign?
Oh my god!
You wanna fucking run that by me again, Rareware? What?
What the? Hang on. Let me get that on screen for everyone.
I really hate grown-up PonyCon.
What
I agree. Yeah.
What is going on here? What is...
Rareware?
You need to calm down.
You
want to
explain?
You need to calm the fuck down. Okay. Girl!
Sticking her ass out like that? Come
Damn.
On. This is what the fur is like. This is it. Judging by the reaction of chat, you've got your answer.
Does anyone remember the order? I don't. I'm going to ask him again. Intricate fur shaders, yeah. Yeah, furries love intricate fur shaders. It's true. Alright.
Thank you, Mothman. You truly... Oh, and Jordan.
Wait, hang on. Jordan said a different...
Wait a second.
Yeah, I'm listening to... Yellow. Yeah, look, I think somebody was fibbing. Someone was telling a little lie.
Almost got us.
Pink.
No.
It really
if
did.
If Jordan hadn't been doing that, that would have fucking got us. Well.
Purple, pink.
That's kind of really funny,
pink,
though.
Pink, red. Pink, red.
There's not even a black shell turtle, you're right. Fuck.
Light blue, red. Okay. I didn't get. I saw blue, red, green, yellow, and was like, all right. And then Jordan posted yellow, pink, purple, and I was like, wait a minute. I didn't even get to the black, white one. If I'd read far enough, I would have been like, oh, that's wrong. But I would have known immediately because I would have just taken damage from the first one.
Yeah. That's another heart, baby. Excuse me. Sticky, tasty, honey
sticky,
energy.
Sticky, tasty, honey energy. Tipped up is cute. Let's take one last. Let's drink him in.
That angle is like dick pic angle, and
what,
I hate
what,
it.
What she sees? Yep, don't be to it. Boomer angle. I showed you my memory puzzle. Please respond.
Please don't leave me on red. Go in. I wanna. Let's.
We gotta make ourselves small first.
You're right. I'm just excited.
I know. We're all excited.
Just an emote of Tip Tup, what she sees. I don't.
We just have Banjo Kazooie. I'm fine with Banjo Kazooie emotes, to be honest.
I mean, it's on brand.
It is on brand for us.
Smalls your banjo without consent.
Oh hey. No, I consent. They consent. If I consent, then so do they. Uh-oh. Oh. Okay.
It's fine. It's fine. Just a little piranha nip. I'm sorry.
Don't lie.
I...
No, you're not.
You're right. You're right.
This maze is weird, you're right, yeah. It's even weirder as they put this fucking bullshit here. Hang on. You know what? We're gonna let's give it a shot. Let's give it a shot.
I hate this.
This is awful.
10 seconds well, to do this.
I fucked
huh?
it.
Well, we're skipping that one. Or do you want to try again? You mess up, here's the next 5 minutes. Noted Oops. Liar, Vile Moon. Let this be my fucking legacy, please.
Oh, I missed a ginger over there? What the? Let's go and fix that real fast. Boy. I mean, I think calendars can prove that, but alright, sure.
The 90s are just wiped from the records.
If the 90s didn't happen, then how did I...
How was I born?
How did I get to being like over 30 years old? How did that happen? Explain that. Time dimension. Anyone can write 90s on a card. You were born in the 1980s too. Yeah.
To be honest, that's what I mean. 2023 just feels like 2020-3.
Yeah, it sure does. Alright, so I think, here's my thing. I think early 90s is basically just a 80s part 2. The 90s doesn't really start to have its own identity until, I'm gonna say, like, 94 or 3.
Yeah, I could see that.
Like, mid-90s is where you start to get, like, you know, grunge and, the PlayStation and the Nintendo 64 and stuff.
People stopped doing, like, Technicolor outfits and did the, instead went with the weird...
Nevermind was 91?
Windbreakers?
Huh. You're right, it wasn't.
But it took a year to get it took a year to really lift off, you know?
Yeah.
That's what people said hearing me say that. Don't think that's true.
Yeah.
I said what I meant.
I remember I saw a movie recently that like came out. It came out in like 91, but I thought it was like the 80s.
I make the turtle hurt sound when I hear that, Jordan. Definitely. It's... Here we are.
Here we go.
Right in that nose.
Right in the nose.
Snort that croc. Hey, can this little guy do the tightrope? Probably.
Maybe, yeah. Let's put... No, because he can't press the button.
Oh, you're right, you're right. I'm Mr. Vile, the greediest croc of all.
Play my game to win a prize.
You're not going to chicken out, right?
That's Vile's famous catchphrase right there. Press A to accept or B to chicken out.
It's either that or...
Game is simple. Eat more red yumblies than me.
He's constantly saying that.
Yeah, he's always saying that. Oh.
But will you win in one try?
I'm gonna try.
This is a hard minigame.
It gets tough towards the end.
Hey guys, you wanna see a video of the fruit bat? Yeah, alright, sure. there it is. Oh. Why do we have to just chop them away? Come on. Let them live.
They must be consumed.
Let them be free. This is just making me hungry.
For yumblies?
Oh, you have no idea. My stomach's going... It's going...
Oh, no. That was close. Oof.
Want to eat some radishes with eyes. Eyes? Oh man, sounds so yum!
Now we play harder game. Eat reds, avoid yellow grumblies.
The grumblies make your tumbly humbly.
Yeah. True.
I'm a sore loser sometimes. Sorry. I try to be better about it. Those are not yellow grumblies. Those are fucking worms.
No. They are yellow grumblies. Uh-oh.
This giant crocodile face has worms in his nose. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Can you, like, bite him?
No.
No.
Also, I cannot tie with him. That counts as losing. Which is not how it works in real life, by the way.
Yeah, you both shake your hands and go home. It's not like he slaps you in the face and goes, I win. He did it. Good job.
Bah! Lucky Greeny wins. Must play last game. Only eat what is shown at top of screen. Ready? Who do you want to go?
I'm going to win this time.
Really?
I think so.
We'll see about
I'm
that.
I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you.
Remember the last time you said that? You definitely did not get me.
I'm trying to think of the last time I said that.
It was in the Jedi Academy video I did, I think.
Yeah.
I say I did, we did. You're really slowly towards me. I'm going to get you.
I still can't believe you went through that entire laser grid.
I love that. You're just like, my maze of discomfort. Oh, okay.
It was the light and joy in my life getting taken away. Just like ripped.
Oh, no. No red yumblies.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Change to red. Oh, okay. Wow.
Hey, you still did it. Good job.
Mr. Vile never lost before. I'm sorry.
I can't believe it. It's okay.
Now has tougher challenge? Wow. Mr. Vile chomps you for one life.
Are you going to slide off like a slug?
Look, everyone. Greeny is scurrying. You don't get anything for doing it. It's pointless.
Yeah, it's...
He does, in fact, try to kill you. Yes.
If I were about to get chomped by Mr. Vile, the greediest croc of all, I would simply not. And leave.
And leave, yeah. He's literally going, if you lose, I will fucking kill you. And then he's like, wow, okay. I can't believe you're running away.
Wow, I can't believe you're such a
fucking coward.
Coward, William. And it's just like, what?
What? No. I just don't want to die.
Really, Mike? You're gonna pick that up? You're gonna pick all of my yawn up, huh? Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna... Okay, there. Unbelievable.
I mean, at this point, it's very quiet. It's very believable.
It is. Why is it... You all right? You need a second? Hold on. I'm going to give my mic a second. Mothman absolutely has it right. I'm addicted to bloodshed. The scent of blood drives me
crazy. Not again. Man.
Oh, no. Well.
Fuck.
No, she was she was saying not again about the whole. She's
missing three notes again.
No.
I thought you were saying not again to the three notes thing. Genuinely.
Oh, I thought you... Yeah, okay, you were saying not again to the three notes, right?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm confused. Okay, yeah.
And I was talking about something else in this.
Alright, okay. Time.
One last try. I'm gonna do this. Hold on. There we go. That should help things. Yeah, we've done four levels.
There we go.
Pretty good. You did it, Alex. I knew you could do it.
Oh, I see him. I fucking see him.
There they are. Then just gotta get to him.
And there's the ginger we need as well. It's all working out. You doubt me.
Doubters molding.
Oh wait, wait a sec.
What the fuck is molding anyway? Here, you You are so mad you're balding. That's what I've always taken it as. What do you think, Alex?
I'm thinking really hard right now about something. Oh my god, wait. I've gotta go somewhere. I don't know if I gotta go there as the crocodile first, or... You know what? Let's just find out. No, I think I gotta go there as these guys first. Shit.
These guys.
These fucking guys.
These guys.
These guys.
These fucking wide guys. These fucking nuts.
Wow.
Wow, you did it.
Wow.
Yeah, you need Banjo to get there first.
Yeah, okay.
You did the good thing.
I was seriously racking my brain, like, wait, shit. Because normally it's like you do thing in level and then you use the transformation when you exit the level, but this time it's like you go out, you do something, and then you have to go back and come back again. My belly's big, it's rather neat. It's just since I have seen my feet.
I almost screamed because I thought she was going to say, seen my meat. Sorry, this. I'm sorry. So hungry, Alex.
You got any food in the house?
I do, I'm just... This is not a kid's dream, though. You had to click 18 plus before you joined it.
True. Does...
Nope. Nope, she has teeth.
Yes, your teeth.
See them yourself.
Teeth. So no... I need to hydrate with sustenate.
Damn, she's a gamer and she's got teeth. Damn, she doesn't let them rot in her mouth like every gamer does. Any teeth havers in chat, clack them together. Don't do that.
No, don't do that.
It's very bad for you. I'm sorry, you should... It's very bad for them, you shouldn't do it.
Yeah, not do that.
I love to clack my teeth together too, but you shouldn't do it. Yes, it makes a very satisfying clack-clack noise, but... And makes you feel like a big crocodile, but...
Pretend you're Maury the Skull, hell yeah!
You just bring your teeth together hard and fast enough to make a noise, but you do it carefully so as to not break a tooth.
Yeah, don't break your fucking
teeth. Don't do it. Don't do it. Bring your teeth to work today.
Dude, I do that every day. You're not meant to? No!
Oh. I'm so happy we saw this.
Oh my god. Oh, wow.
Get fucking washing machine, nerd.
I never see that. I never see that.
It's
oh my
so
god,
rare.
It's so rare. Damn.
This is a blessed stream.
Blessed, truly.
Now we can't say anything because God's watching us.
Oh no.
Wash it. No! You know what? Fuck you. TFs you into a washing machine.
Wait, I don't need to do this. I can just walk across. It's fine. Watching user list is right there. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom.
I'm happy to announce that my yawning has not been picked up by the mic.
Good. This is good. There's a lot of oompa in this game, yeah.
I will soon. I can't yet.
How many hours have we been streaming for?
Two hours and 30 minutes.
Damn.
We've made a lot of progress.
Yeah.
I thought it would for sure have been 3 hours by now.
Yeah, same.
We could probably fucking beat Freeze Easy by the end of this.
Probably.
She's very fucking good at this game.
Played it once or twice. Enter the code Blue Eggs.
Are you gonna do the bottles minigame?
The bottles bonus?
Yeah. To unlock the washing machine permanently.
Permanent washing machine.
No.
Maybe some. Like, if we do another stream of this, maybe. Not today. Yo! Hey!
Hey! Thank you so much for the raid, everybody.
Hey!
Always happy to see raiders. Welcome in.
Welcome in. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
What'd you guys play?
But yeah, what were you guys playing? Were you the other Banjo-Kazooie stream I saw on here before we went live?
Yeah, always happy to raid Banjo. Yep, must have been yep.
Oh.
It's the 25th anniversary. Always gotta.
He always gotta.
Oh, dude,
shiny runs Pokemon. Nice.
Yeah. You're in the category on your own. Yeah, hell yeah, we are. Puts on sunglasses.
Damn. All right, you guys want to see the intended way to get this Jiggy?
Yes, I'm All right. ready to see.
You ready to see the absolute 100% intended way to do this? Hold on. Oh, not quite.
Not quite.
I think I gotta go.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Damn, that was almost impressive, Alex.
Very almost. Hang on. Wait, no. I don't like that. Don't like that angle.
Nice.
I did it again. My depth perception is fucked, apparently.
I mean, this camera angle is a little fucked too.
It's okay. It's a little bit rough.
This is like a speedrun trick that's like not saved any time. You did it. Good job.
I did it. I'm happy to teach you something new. Oh, fuck.
We were talking about the washing machine. There's a couple things that makes you invulnerable to, did you know? Like the piranha water.
Is it really?
Yeah,
I mean, it's a transformation, so, like, I think transformations generally do make you impervious, so that would make sense.
I didn't know that.
Do you want to learn something else?
Wait, can you stay as the washing machine?
No. I'm gonna show you another... if you don't know it, I'm gonna show you another trick. Check this out. Okay. Let me press the button.
I am, in fact, chiggity-checking myself before I wreck myself.
Wishy-washy-banjo. Uh-huh. I feel like this is a pretty well-known trick, but...
I've never done this, Alex. What the fuck? Wow. I've actually really... I learned that today.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
There you go. Where's the... hang on. I think... Yeah, it's this way. I did that and I'm like, where's the entrance to Freeze Easy Peak? Oh, yeah.
You can snag it with a peck from the bounce jump pad to save even more time. Wow.
Wow. Yeah. You've seen me play Banjo-Kazooie once or twice before. That's the... that is the penalty for dating me. You have to watch me play Banjo-Kazooie at least once.
All right, babe. It's been a few years. All right. Ready for your mandatory re-up of Banjo. Live in-person banjoing.
There he is!
Have
it's the man of the hour.
There he is!
Guys, you know what to do.
Post him if you got him.
Come on. Let's see him. There we go. There we go.
I forgot your first introduction to him is just laying on his back.
Yeah. He's not having a great time. Oh. Wow. Missed them all. Nice.
I shouldn't have laughed, but...
No.
Oh, that was good. Incredible. It was kind of impressive.
You guys want to see another trick?
I'm so ready for a trick. Any kind of trick for this minigame, I will gladly...
You know this one? Yeah, it's... These are pretty easy to do.
That noise!
Hang on. Alright, I'm fucked it up.
Oh wow, thank you so much, Great Joe. That was very nice of you. Massholes, got it. Nice.
Okay, here we go. I got it.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Wait, hold on. What? Oh, is it not, like, loading him in?
It doesn't load him in.
That's fucking... Wow, okay.
Wow.
I've hated this minigame, and now this is, like, easier than hell.
Okay. Ah! What the fuck? Doesn't work. It does not work on the Xbox Live version, though. They fixed all the fun exploits.
Lame.
Yeah. They fix being able to skip the dialogue. They fix the collision with the Jiggy and the sarcophagus. They fix this. I think you can still do the good thing where you jump in the top of the hat in the near the bubble whip area though. I think that still works.
But then for some reason removed the animation for adding a new heart piece. Right? Like, didn't they remove an animation from something at the health bar? I might be misremembering something.
Yeah, they took away the like the spinning honeycomb animation when you when you get a full
when you get all six pieces. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I love that animation, Alex.
It's great. I love it. It spins around real fast. What do you need?
Wow, it's Christmas!
Wow! Christmas in July!
I hope you've all written to Santa already.
What does everyone want from Santa? Oh, fuck. Nah. James Greg Panasonic Blue. We want revenge? Yeah, yes. Correct.
Revenge on those that have wronged you. This is Wrath Month.
Flying perfect control, for... yeah, it is a little. It's a little rough. Whoop.
Can I say that I've always hated those snowmen?
Ha ha ha.
And then they hit you from halfway across wherever they are. I think it's homing. It has homing on it, doesn't it?
It does. Okay.
The Sir Slush, that's what they're called.
Sir Slush, yes.
Great names in this game.
Yeah. One second. There we go. Except Mr. Vile, yes. As we've established. Oh. Almost missed it.
I forgot there were actually, like, presents you had to...
Yeah, you give them to the Boggy Children.
Oh yeah, that's right.
What are they called? Soggy, Moggy, and Groggy, I think they're called.
Is that really their names?
Uh-huh.
I like Soggy the least.
And then,
wow, rude!
And then the mother of the children is just Mrs. Boggy. She doesn't get a real name. I just call censored the censored. What the fuck?
You ever hate someone so much, you just... You see him like... You can swear cusses in here. Not safe for work, heck. I like the funny fuck word.
The funny fuck word is very funny.
Very specifically.
I like where you could say Swez, and it was like, frick, Don, heck.
Piss. Oh, wait, that's an actual.
Oh, wait, that's real. Crap, damn, and bastard.
I remember when I was a kid, I was over at a friend's house, and they're like, you can't curse. And so I was like, okay, that's no problem with me. And then I go, damn, piss. And then it's just like, no, you can't fucking curse. I wasn't allowed to a lot of my friends' houses after the first time when I was a kid. I cussed a lot.
Swearing is fun.
I thought the funny fuck word was really funny.
It is funny.
Little chompy crocodile handbag of dicks.
Damn. I missed. Shit.
Right in the water, too.
Oops.
I'm like gonna go to Granny's.
Granny's,
you know the place.
I know the place. That's the new catchphrase. Granny's, you know the place.
I would go there, honestly. As long as the link, as long as you ask and tell what the link is beforehand, we do allow them.
Yeah.
Nice ones, yeah.
Yeah, nice ones.
Like a link, if you link to something bad, will like toss you out of the airlock.
Yeah,
pick you on your Instagram's good. Go for it. We love Boggy here.
I love him until I race against him on the sled, and then things get heated.
And then you hate him. There he is! That's a great picture, I love it.
Oh, I haven't seen it yet, hang on.
Yeah, you gotta pause and look at this.
Gotta get these notes.
Yeah, get the notes.
And this Jiggy, also. Whoop. Alright. Oops. Let's have a look at this. Oh, that is great. That is that is fantastic.
I like the look of like awesome, I'm definitely gonna have to check that out on your YouTube too.
You can't like
check out the time lapse.
Here we go.
It takes so long to put it on the stream, I know.
It does. There it is. Oh, there it is. Boggy being annoyed by his children.
It's great. Yes,
that's good.
Someone is actually playing Banjo Kazooie. You're right, here we are.
Here we are.
Oh, alright. Welcome. Good to
welcome,
see
welcome,
you.
Welcome, welcome.
Howdy, 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 howdy.
Is that Toy Story? I'm Woody. Howdy, howdy, howdy. That's the best part of the movie, to be fair.
It is my favorite too.
Look, I'm Woody. Howdy, howdy, howdy. Yep.
Yeah. These notes always are the ones that I miss every single time on the scarf. Ikumbokum.
Oof. There we go.
He did the noise. I have mad respect for anyone that does shiny hunting.
Yeah,
it's just,
fucking...
I can't.
I do not have the patience.
Yeah, absolutely same.
Yeah, where the fuck is my Jiggy? Oh, there it is. Wow. Huh.
Hell of a spot for it.
It's a weird spot for it. 3 days straight? Fuck.
Yeah, that's dedication. I'm the type that I fuck it, I'll just, like, game shark it.
Yeah. I'm happy when I find a shiny, but, like, it literally is, like, by accident every single time. I never purposefully go looking for them.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever actually gotten a shiny.
I think I got one in, I either got one in Legends Arceus or Scarlet and Violet. It may have been Legends Arceus. They're easier to find in Legends Arceus.
Because you can see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You immediately see him and you immediately know.
Instead of having to actually go into the...
Yeah, it's a very high encounter rate, yeah.
I agree.
I liked Legends Arceus a lot. It wasn't perfect, but I think there is a blueprint for something really good there. I think they just need to expand on it. I honestly think what they need to do is, like, take some of the elements from Scarlet and Violet and some of the elements from Legends Arceus and just smush them together. That, for me, would be the perfect game.
You know, Pokemon game. You guys were still talking about Scarlet and Violet. I like Arceus. Scarlet and Violet is the one I think is not a good game.
I liked Scarlet and Violet a lot, but there's a lot that you could improve on. I mean, you can say that for a lot of games, but I think there are just some things in that game. There's a lot you can improve on in Pokemon in general. They're trying to mix it up by making it open world, but it's still a bit of the same old formula, you know? It's starting to get very stagnant.
And the fact that they don't let them actually put enough time into the game development to polish bugs and shit like that. It's
fucking shocking, that is.
I cannot believe... Like, I know... I try to be more lenient on game QA and stuff and devs.
Yeah.
Now that I'm older, but it's still like, I think the state that shipped in is
so
incredible.
So, here's my thing. So, for anyone here that's new, hello, I work in QA. I work in the games industry. So, for Scarlet and Violet, all the bugs that were found on release were absolutely 100% reported to devs. But because they had to make a deadline, they looked at what they had and they went like, well, you can play it start to finish, we can just patch it basically like not too long after it comes out and it'll be fine. So they decided to do that.
Yeah.
And they made record profit on it still, so, you know, that was the correct move.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Pokemon fans will fucking eat anything. They'll eat hot dog shit on a plate if it's offered by Game Freak.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I gotta spit truth right now.
It's not, well, I mean, it's not necessarily true, because, like, Game Freak has made other games that are not Pokemon.
But if
it's a Pokemon game, then yeah. They don't care.
Yeah, Pokemon, Game Freak has been mistreating Pokemon fans for the past few years. And Pokemon fans are just like, give me more!
Yeah. It's almost like it's really difficult to keep morale up at a company when the fans are so vocally, like, horrible.
Yeah. That's why I wish they would just give them more time.
Yeah, I cannot believe...
to come out in, like... a year? How long?
Like, there were two Pokemon games last year.
That's what I mean. Or like, holy shit!
So, 20... Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl, I think... Wait, they were made by an external company, right? They weren't Game Freak? Brilliant Diamond, Shining Pearl.
Yeah.
But, so you had Legends Arceus in February, and then Scarlet and Violet in fucking, like, November. That is insane.
That's a lot of... a shining turd.
Uh-huh.
Rampant bugs come out of worker mistreatment.
Yeah. Yep. It's either worker mistreatment or, like, poor management.
That's why when I said earlier I try to be a lot more lenient to it now that I'm older, that's why, because I know that it was, like, as you said, QA reported it and they just went...
There would have been probably multiple tickets for, like, the same thing happening. And it's either one ticket for the same thing happening in multiple areas, or multiple tickets for the same thing happening in different areas.
And you know, I don't work QA. I'm an accountant. but I've tested for accounting software, like, to help with my company sometimes.
Yeah.
And even in that small infinitesimal compared to you, like, moment, I had where, like, I reported a bug and they went, well, that's going to cost like $5,000 to fix. So
we won't fix it.
So we're not going to fix it. Sorry.
Yeah.
Holy shit. My blood boiled. So I can see why game dev is like frustrating as hell.
Yep.
At the same time, I do hate upper management quite a bit. It's like, yeah, fuck the new Pokemon games, and then in parentheses, but not the people who worked on them in the bottom rungs.
Yeah.
Fuck the management.
It's the management. The management's the problem.
Fuck Game Freak in parentheses management.
It's not... I don't even know if it's Game Freak. I think it might be the Pokemon company.
Oh, yeah.
I think they're the problem.
I could see that. Just like, hey, we need this.
I think if it was just Game Freak working, like, third party under Nintendo, I think it would be okay, but I think it's the Pokemon company that, like...
That makes a lot of sense.
Yeah.
Because, like... Well, hey, we want these new Pokemon so we can start selling plushies of them.
Yeah.
Gotta make the Christmas rush.
Yeah.
So people can get their fucking horrible designed Pokemon.
There were some good ones in Scarlet and Violet.
I didn't think a lot of them looked very good. I'm sorry.
I think Coraidon was pretty cool.
Yeah, have the team take a few years, make a real good one.
Yeah, they need, like... Pokemon games should be on, like, a normal Nintendo dev cycle. Like, there were 5 years between Breath of the Wild and Tears of the Kingdom, for God's sake.
Mm-hmm.
And people were happy to wait, and, you know, they fucking raked it in. Because it was good, you know?
Yeah, but the problem is that they're gonna rake it in no matter what, and they know it right now. So why would you improve when you know you don't have to?
Same problem as a lot of Sonic games. Yeah.
Really? I didn't know that Nintendo owned 32% of the company. for Pokemon Company.
Final word is Nintendo's, yeah. They had a, you know, because we're playing Banjo, they had a, I think a 50% hold of Rare. And the reason that they went to Microsoft was because when it came time to renew the stake they had in the company, they just didn't. So they had to look for a new buyer, and it happened to be Microsoft.
Yeah, I remember reading a thing. It was like because of Nintendo, it was the Donkey Kong 64.
It was Donkey Kong 64, and
they had to end up shipping the expansion packs with every game.
It was Donkey Kong 64, and Star Fox Adventures didn't do as well as they wanted it to, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Microsoft also thought they were buying Donkey Kong, yeah. Yeah, that was it. They owned 49%. Rare offered them to buy two more, and they were like, no. I think Vile is stepping out to do some cat management. The big 3 hours, did you say it?
Sure did.
I think we won't be able to get all the Jiggies in the level because we need to come back. We need to get the speed shoe and come back. What's up?
Look at Discord.
I'm looking. What?
I'm streaming something to you.
You are?
Yes, I am.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Hang on. Very important things are happening. Hang on, everyone. Everyone look at Vile's cat. Everyone look at Vile's cat.
It's magic. He's here.
Hey, buddy.
Look at his foot. Big furry foot. It's also starting to become dawn now.
Yeah, I can see that. Yeah. I can see that. It's so you know it's been a while.
Yeah.
Alright, well. On that note, why don't we finish up? Oh, I think my Discord just restarted. Are you still there, Vile? Oh boy, my fucking Discord just crashed. The fuck?
Did you hit too many buttons?
I may have hit too many buttons, either.
Hello.
Alright. Let's finish up here.
You gotta stream it to me.
Oh, fuck.
Have a good night, Pixoon. Thanks for coming. Join us.
Yeah,
stream.
Hope to see you again. Yeah.
Let me know how it goes, Great Joe. If Revolt is good at all, I will genuinely just fucking download that tonight.
Yeah.
You know, it's been a good time playing this game again.
Yeah.
It's been too long.
Been very, very chill, very refreshing. Where the fuck is he?
It's like drinking water for the first time in a long time, you know? Just a nice big sip. Go home.
Wait, where does the racetrack... Doesn't that racetrack not start here? Where is
no,
fuck...
this is the end. This is
where
the finish.
Where the fuck is he?
It's outside of his house.
Oh... Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Wow.
You all right?
Yeah.
It's been a while.
There was a moment where I was like,
Yeah, it's been a long time since you played. It's good.
Oh, it's, yeah, okay. It's up here. There we go. Oh, God.
Oh.
Oh, no.
I know where it is.
You do?
I know where it is.
Oh, well, I'm glad you know. I'm glad you know where it is, because I'm having a small moment there, like, uh-oh.
The same place it is every time I play Freeze Easy Peak.
What if it's not there?
The fucking scarf.
I don't think it is there. I'm pretty sure I got everything on the scarf.
But there's only one you're missing. There's not anywhere else in the game where there's just one note sitting on its own somewhere.
Oh, okay. Well,
that's what I'm thinking. You know, like if it was three notes you missed, that's where they usually pack them together. I could be wrong.
Maybe. Oh my god. Please.
What? Hey.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Wait. Catching up. Oh no. I think I've lost. I don't think. Oh my god. I don't think there's any pulling this back.
Alex.
Yeah, I'm really struggling with the controls. I think it's might be something in BizHawk that's like messing me up. I don't usually have this much trouble.
It could be.
Run him off the road.
Yeah.
Oh, right, yeah. Need to click in the window again. There we go. Let's try this again.
You got this. Yep. If you can. Come on.
Fucking Jesus.
We're saving up
for. Oh my god. Oh boy.
We're gonna have to, have that game on, like, the ready.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna have to make sure you have that, like, on your.
I'm pretty sure I do have it.
And what is it, 30 minutes?
Yeah, it's half an hour. The first time it gets redeemed, it will literally be the opening cutscene and not much else.
We'll skip it.
We can't skip it.
Yeah, you can. Just hit space.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
And sneeze while you're doing it. That's the joke. Oh, sorry, I had something in my throat. Yeah. We're talking about coordinating and stacking 30 minutes to make a whole fucking 64 stream.
Oh my god. That would be so funny, though.
It would be really funny. Two seconds into, like, a stream of a game we're really excited for, and that's just, like, eight games of Donkey Kong 64. And we'd have to do it. We
would have to do it.
We can't pull out.
No. You have to commit. To the bit. Hey, yo. Wrong. DK time.
Oh, man, I had all these great VHS games to play. I've thought about playing DK3, but it's not right now. I just finished.
You just
playing Donkey Kong 2.
Yeah, Donkey Kong 2. Uminaka. Oh my goodness! Thank you so much, Kinro.
It's good to see you, Kenro. I hope you're doing well.
Yeah. I got that guy. Making sure I got that guy.
I'm happy to see you too, Kenro. I'm sad you're not having a good day, but... you know... I hope it gets better for you very soon. Remember not beating Diddy Kong Racing. I got to the space world and that's it. Got further than me.
Yeah, I never made that far.
I got to like... Oh, we're looking for that note.
Yeah, let's check the scarf.
Check the scarf. Or on the top of the hat, maybe. Go hat downwards.
There's collision here? What the... Alright, this looks pretty clean.
Yeah, this looks pretty... There's notes under it, too.
Okay.
Nope, that was a mistake.
That was bad. There's notes under it?
Near the feet.
Oh, okay. Let's make sure we got everything. This might be bad. Oh, wait, hang on. I think I can save it.
No. Wait, hold on. Does that mean...
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
That's... I felt like how the Banjo-Kazoo in the top left where they were, like, just so sad was just me for a second. Oh, it's zero. Oh.
Yeah. Well, we played for a good, like... I don't know. Over 3 hours now?
Yeah, over 3 hours.
Over 3 hours.
But hear me out. We got 99. Absolutely fuck that. We don't have to do it all 100.
No. if we stream this again, what I'll probably do is, I'll just play up to the point that we got to today, but on Project 64 instead of BizHawk, because I don't ever have a problem with the controls when I play on Project 64. I was struggling in places on this with BizHawk. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Yeah.
I think BizHawk has that nice crust to it, but if the controls are going to be funky... Then...
Yeah, it was weird. It was like... I don't know. It was like there was a problem with, like, turning to the right or something. I was fine if I was going left, but right was, like, weird.
BizHawk is for tasses, not
real-time play. Well.
If that's true, that's really funny.
That's
me.
Really funny if that's true. Yeah. Because I played, like... I played, like, fucking... 3+ hours of Banjo on the fucking... Oh, that's great.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Well, I think that's going to be it for our stream.
Good stream.
Today, this morning, into afternoon. We will, of course, be back tomorrow. What are we playing tomorrow, Bob?
We'll either be playing Banjo-Tooie or... what was the other game I was playing? Slayer's X.
You have Slayer's X on the go. It is the special... Yeah. 25th anniversary of
Banjo-Kazooie. So it's a good idea to play.
Plug the Discord again? Right. Alright. For anyone who wants to join the Discord, and you want to hang out and just chat to us and the folks here, Discord is linked in the description of the channel. It's free for anyone to come in. We don't have like a Patreon, like, oh, give us money to join Discord. Like, no, Just click the link. It'll let you in. You can hang out. We can all hang out together and have a nice time. Okay.
Come take a look. We've got such channels as Chili Chili, Video Kojima, and the Luda.
And the Luda.
I think that one isn't one we should advertise.
Yeah. All right, that's it. Come back tomorrow. Tomorrow is what it starts at like eight p.m. for UK GMT BST, whatever the fuck time zone we're at the moment. And then it's like four p.m. for you, Vile? I think it is.
No, it's like.
No, it's later than that, isn't it?
Noon.
It's noon. 12 noon PST. Tomorrow for either Banjo-Tooie or more Slayer's X.
We'll find out
on the day. Okay. Thank you very much, everyone. See you tomorrow. Have a great Saturday. Take your pills.
Have a Saturday, everybody.
Hydrate.
Yeah, don't forget that. Hydrate.
Make sure to eat three meals. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.